All of us gathered here today will, I know, miss my darling grandmother's vitality, her interest in the lives of others, her unbounded courage and determination that allowed her, incredibly, to continue her official life to the age of very nearly 102.